Create a blank project and paste a Facebook Messenger URL. You will have to log into your Facebook account. I did that on my profile already. The Facebook chat is just an HTML form. Choose the event, populate text field, to write your automated message. I will share with you the CSS selector on the video description, just paste it on your event. Next, we go to click on the send button.